dominant, and Christie was in the mix all the way. But American Jon Drummond would get to the tape first, his time of 10.03 setting a new British all-comers record. Christie, who finished second, was grimacing in pain a few strides from the finish line. He was able